But can you just do something for me? Can you play a little bit of one of your original songs for me?
Sure, sure. This is a song I wrote, and it's called Don't Let Me Go.
Baby, please stay near. Don't know how I live without you here. It feels like I'm drowning, I've got no air. My life is nothing without you here. So baby, please don't leave me now. Don't leave me now. You've got the softest touch and no deceit. No money or car could change what you mean to me. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I can't help myself, 'cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't help myself. Oh, please don't go, don't leave me now, don't let me go.
I have so many things I want to say. I have so many things I want to say to you, but the most important thing is, have you got anything in the diary for the rest of your life? Because if you have, take it all out. It's all about to change, mate. That was unbelievable.
The best thing. Thank you so much.
I've ever seen on X Factor. You are a superstar.
Thank you.
Superstar.
Thank you.
Wow.
I'm going through something right now in a relationship, and that actually made me cry for real. Those lyrics are perfect. You have a real talent. You are an artist. You're a writer. You're a...
Thank you so much.
Incredible. Incredible.
Guys, that is the audition that everyone else has to try and beat.
We have to vote, Jai.
Do you really have to?
I'm not too sure how it's gonna go. I'm not too sure. Absolute yes from me.
Thank you.
A huge, gigantic yes for me!
Thank you, thank you.
Yes!
That's why I joined the panel.
You okay?
Oh, that teared me up. I said the exact same thing as what I was feeling.
Where did you come from?
I wish I could show this to her now.
I love X Factor Australia, and I'm probably even more excited about the show this year. This is a confident team.